Are you already recalibrating your gas density monitors according to the new EU regulation on fluorinated greenhouse gases, number 517/2014? How much effort do you have? Every leak detection system which monitors a gas tank containing fluorinated greenhouse gases in quantities of 500 tons CO2 equivalent or more must be recalibrated at least once every 6 years, as long as the electrical switchgear has been installed from 1st January 2017. And WIKA offers you solutions. The GDM-100-CV is a gas density monitor with a calibration valve which is welded to the gauge. This guarantees to meet the highest tightness requirements. The device can be mounted directly to the electrical equipment and recalibrated without disassembly. For recalibration, the corresponding safety key is required. This shuts off the gas density monitor from the gas tank and thus allows a safe recalibration. The recalibration is performed with the BCS-10 instrument. By removing the safety key after successful recalibration, the connection to the process is re-established and the gas density monitor will indicate the prevailing system density again. Due to the bit of the key, the socket wrench insert cannot be removed from the shutoff valve if the gas density monitor is separated from the gas chamber. Existing gas density monitors can be retrofitted with the calibration valve type GLTC-CV. Easy recalibration without disassembly. Minimum total costs of ownership and highest safety. Convince yourself and benefit from the comprehensive WIKA portfolio for easy recalibration. WIKA, part of your business.